nigga so whack. Turn up, why you fucking with a nigga like that, huh?
What?
Wherever you got the nigga from,
where you get that nigga from?
You need to take that nigga back. She be in the club, tryna fuck with a nigga like me, yeah. Cause I be on my shit, ain't never low key, yeah. I be on my shit, I be on my, I be on my shit, I be on my shit, I be on my, I be on my shit, I be on my shit, I be on my, I be on my shit, I be on my shit, I be on my. I be on my shit, I be on my shit.
I stay strapped, case I gotta lay a bitch nigga flat. Just cause I rap, don't think that I won't bust my gap. I'm a thug from the mud, and I don't play that sucker shit, man. Real niggas show me love, and bitches want my last name. I'd rather hang with a broke real nigga than a fake rich nigga. Fools show they true colors when they off that liquor. I was raised in the trenches with the grimies and hitters. Posted on the app with a mouthful of spitters. Talk by the OGs, never let a hoe make us enemies. I'm solid as an oak tree, never falling off like loose
leaves. So whack, turn up. Why you fucking with a nigga like that, huh?
What?
Wherever you got the nigga from,
where you get that nigga from?
You need to take that nigga back. She be in the club, tryna fuck with a nigga like me, yeah. Cause I be on my shit, ain't never low key, yeah. I be on my shit, I be on my, I be on my shit, I be on my shit, I be on my, I be on my shit, I be on my shit, I be on my, I be on my shit, I be on my shit.
Focus on my fatty, man.
I be on my,
fucking with it.
I be on my shit, I be on my shit.
Turn to the max, dabs of that OG wax.
Vapor,
counting these stacks, running game on a bitch like laps.
Paper,
I like to get fucked up. Loaded and keyed off weed, man. The nigga bitch chose up.
Yeah.
Now she fucking with me, man.
If she knew better, she'd do better. Get rid of that square ass cubicle.
He a featherweight, I'm a heavyweight.
Jewelry louder than the music.
Riding in something foreign.
Boy,
she tired of him, he boring.
Boy.
I'm pulling up in that Phantom.
My
ugly ass look handsome. Speakers throwing the tantrum. Money like Richard Branson. Alcohol in my hands. Cheers like Ted Danson. Congratulating and celebrating. Thanks for all the hate.
He asked too many questions, man. The nigga might be
so whack. Turn up. Why you fucking with a nigga like that, huh?
What?
Wherever you got the nigga from,
where you get that nigga from?
You need to take that nigga back.
Take that nigga back, man.
She be in the club.
What she be doing?
Tryna fuck with a nigga like me, yeah.
A real way.
Cause I be on my shit.
Yeah.
Ain't never low key, yeah.
I'm out, yeah.
I be on my shit.
My shit.
I be on my.
My.
I be on my shit. I be on my shit.
My shit.
I be on my.
My.
I be on my shit. I be on my shit.
My shit.
I be on my.
My.
I be on my shit. I be on my shit.
My shit.
I be on my.
My.
I be on my shit. I be on my shit.
I was gonna hook up with the homies. Look, I'll be back in a minute. Oh yeah, you look nice.
like it, I love it. I wanna grip it and touch it. I'm trying to hit it and fuck it, stab it and stick it and stuck it. Get you to lick it and suck it and kiss it after I nut it. We can be friends, ain't gotta be seen in the public. I'm about that verb, that action, how the coochie habit contracts when I be smashing and smacking and sapping, thrusting and thrashing. Sit back and relax and have a glass of this bottle. Earl Stevens selections, mango Moscato. Handbag by Selena, seem like I already knew you. Beautiful girl, you so bad, look like somebody that drew you. My eye salute you, you a sight with sore eyes, booty and thighs. You and your girl should get with me and my guy. Let me get a bar that's macking, baby girl, get rid of that sack. He ain't real, he a fraud, baby girl, that dude is a cat. When he first intervened, he bought you flowers, no doubt. But once he got in good, he started dogging you out.
All the little bad bitches in here. If you came to get ratchet, say yeah. Touch your toes, we can get freaky, have a night bar. So, yeah. Tell me, is you with that? Ever so, yeah. Tell me, is you with that?
Okay. Shouting in love with them gangsters, that's why she holler at me. Them country nigga, we whipping them 50,000 a key. You just be giving her, getting her, I just fill her with D. Even though she cute and petite, freaky discreet. She got SS in her booty with them tattoos on her cheek. Make her wanna take her to an island, we could do it for weeks. Girl, let me burger your bag, Jimmy Choo on your feet. Let me get you out of that Jag and in that Bentley GT. I'm on the wet coat, drop top, ride, fool. With E40, sit with it, we ride, fool. Hustle gang, bang, green, we tried true. Somebody told you otherwise. Why they lie to you? I bet it all, roll the dice, bet. Quarter meal on me in the batch, hit that. A sucker don't like it, but they gon' respect that. Spend the night, have an episode, you won't forget that. Check that.
Yeah.
Why are you home so late?
I lost track of time. I'm gonna go to bed in time.
She want a threesome, I'm gon' let her.
Yep.
From the bottom to the top, I'ma take her
down.
I'ma roll a weed, but she gon' break it down. It's not my fault, it's that's your girl. Cause she wanna leave with a real nigga.
With a real one.
Pussy, I'm about. Her panties in my car. Before your nigga call, you know I gotta get
tell him, Chris.
All the little bad bitches in here. If you came to get rat, you say yeah.
Dada, why don't you hit him with one of them motherfucking gangster ass videos?
This beat city, nigga, huh? What? This beat city, nigga, huh? What? This beat city, nigga, huh? What? This beat city, nigga.
Beat city, streets gritty. If that ain't the truth, blow them no diddly. Fake niggas, switch rulers. Like a bad bitch on the track, sag gon' pursue. Sex maneuver, there's a shoulder. Long Beach, he's soft, that's the movement. What you know about it, don't doubt it. You'll never read about it cause you're dead black.
Bang my city we bang. This ain't nothing but a Long Beach thing. All my niggas they got my back. Talk that shit and I'ma peel your
crown. TC's on my back, all yellow still a hat. Not from Pittsburgh, Long Beach where my niggas at. Where we do it over max, overheating your thermostat. Immediate response. Team ain't worried about you getting back. Now let me state the facts, you rentable niggas. We choose a few and make them artifacts. I'm telling you niggas, ship a nigga off the guide like I'm mailing you niggas. Then re-up with my plug to spend a couple grand, nigga.
Look, peak script, yeah. Word to my nigga Trey D. I represent the city of nothing but grips. The homies tucking they fists. And you know we always ready for beef. But is you ready for me? SD, I'm talking about west of the east. I'm talking about driving by and banging your street. I'm speaking about nothing but truth. Every time I spit a verse in the booth, I leave it at eight just cause you know how I do. What, bro?
This beat city, nigga, huh? What? This beat city, nigga, huh? What? This beat
Beach City, nigga. Huh? What? This Beach City, nigga.
What? East side to the west side. North side with low ride, Beach City live. Blue Chuck Taters dabbing up the homie solid. To the boulevard, smashing in the 300, honest. When I tell them all to pay up, then back to the hustle, we gon' bubble, get your weight up. East side, Long Beach, but fuck with all the flavors. Now lay the gators blowing Garcia Vegas.
Bang, my city, we bang.
Yeah.
This ain't nothing but a Long Beach thing.
Woo.
All my niggas, they got my back.
100.
Talk that shit and I'ma peel your
crap. This Beach City, no other city can't fuck with it. Came back with the best, you can't fuck with him. Out here, really train to go. Rich rolling, kid money. Fuck pretty hoes, it's cutthroat in my trap. Granny whipping the dope from a city of crippin'. So don't get caught slipping. Hit you up with the curb. Now, it's no living. Now, I'm in it. Rest in peace to the competition.
Blue LB snap back to the back. Rep the third, nigga. Glasses in the backpack. Strapped, I'm a nerd, nigga. Sandals on my feet, cause the surf just blocks away. And the turf like the surf from the down 69th grade. Can watch a dolphin while you popping off a blue pill. Bang from young to grown to the half like Blue Hill. Shit's real, triple set like HB. Cax and Cortez, ruthless city by the sea.
Look, Long Beach, a city back, nigga, turn it up. I be on the landing, banging with the burner tuck. I'm from a city where if you got a chain, it stick you up. If I call it boulevards, they be pulling up. If I call it 20 Crips, Snoop gon' load us up. I did a mission with the 80s, not a foreign truck. I got the city on my neck and it's on my gut. Robbing G's and Louis Belts with some Jada Chucks. I'm 18, I got a beam and fuck riding the bus. You ain't fucking with nobody, you ain't riding with us. I ain't never taught nothing, but I was taught the bus. I'm Jabba Loke, tell my niggas north side up.
Bang my city, we bang. This ain't nothing but a Long Beach thing. All my niggas, they got my back.
All my niggas got
that shit,
my
I'ma feel real.
Shit that changed up.
Yep.
Now the young homies run the set. It's full fledged, got your body over disrespect. I'm on the block going hard cause I can't get a check. As any nigga I'm around, I'm a fucking threat. We going hard in the Beach, banging with the best. Life support, I had your mama and your dad stressed. You don't know pain until you put someone to rest. I'm from the city of the whore, head so niggas flex.
Blue Chucks with the blue singing. Holes on my doggy dog dick cause I stack plenty. Yeah, about to blow up and talk of landmines. This the international worldwide. You don't run a block if you don't sew it up. And you ain't from the hood if you don't throw it up. The Long Beach movement, we don't give a fuck. Long Beach niggas, we don't give a fuck.
This Beach City, nigga. What? This Beach City, nigga. What? This Beach City, nigga. What? This Beach City, nigga.
Yeah, welcome to Long Beach. The Beach City movement, man. This is some groovy shit right here, man. Got the East Side, Insane Babies. You got the 20s, TLCs, Dirty Bird Gang. Got the North Side, Vitals, West Side, Rolling 80s. All coming together for one cause. Beach City. Making that good music, keeping it hood. And ending all of that ignorance that we've been going through for years. Yeah, as a unit. Beach City, nigga.
What's up, everybody? This is Melody with Wiggin' Out, where hip-hop happens. In the house today, I have a special co-host, and his name is Rick Hard. Say what's up, Rick Hard.
Yeah, what's up with it, world? What's up with it?
So Rick Hard, tell me, what's going on with you? What you got popping?
Okay, the 7th Westlake movie is almost done.
Okay.
I'm doing many shows I can do for myself and other artists.
Okay.
With the purpose of continuing to party, perform, and network, build my fan base, help other people build their fan base. You know, I'm getting venues. If I don't get the venue, I'm buying tickets. It's my own tickets.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just out here spreading the game and the love all across the globe.
Okay, yep. That's what's up. And you have a young lady on your team, too. What's her name?
Georgia Peach.
Georgia Peach. Is she really from Georgia?
Yeah, Atlanta, Georgia. She's been out here like 2-3 years.
Oh, okay.
She has 5,700 CDs sold.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
working a rap in a year, working on the next CD called 10th Street to Camelton Road.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's doing it.
Okay, she's doing it. That's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. But in case you guys didn't know, I have a show coming up. Well, Wiggin' Out Radio has a show coming up. It's December 6th, and it's in Pasadena. And for some reason, Ken, you're going to have to call me so I can get the name of the place clear. But okay, so we had a poll, you know, so we acted too fast, and basically, you know, we had Compton AV, then we switched it to Glasses Malone, and then we switched it to Young Berry. So today we finally had a panel, like a meeting today, and I'm like, you guys, okay, we're going back and forth or whatever, and then it has to do with money too, so I'm just gonna keep it real. So we're like, who do you guys think can put on the best show for us and can bring out a crowd? Now, I don't know if you guys seen the video, but it was a guy. He produced an episode with T.I., Chris Brown, and E-40. Did you guys get to see that video? That was episode. And then the other video was On My Shit. Did you guys get to see that?
Mm-hmm.
Did they get to see that, Chris? On My Shit? Mm-hmm. They got to see it on the screen. Oh, okay. So, anyway, this is like, he is like a major person, but he's kind of hidden. Like, everybody knows about DJ Mustard, but this guy is doing stuff. He's like E-40's mentor, mentee. E-40 mentors him. And so I decided, along with some other people, that we're going to have him come out and we're going to have him headline the show. We don't know who he's bringing out, a special guest. So we don't know if it's going to be E-40. We don't know if it's going to be, what's his name? Not Pocket, but help me out. Start with a P.
producer.
No, he's a rapper.
Problem.
Yeah. Problem. Yeah. So we don't know if he's going to bring out E-40, Problem, or Joe Mosley. Everybody had to come to that show that night to find out who he going to bring as a big special host. So, you know, just to let you know, that show is December 6, 2015. Doors will open up about 9:15. Show will start promptly at 10 o'clock. And we got Music and Strength. They're going to be there. Rick Hart is going to be there. Familiar is going to be there. C-Mo is going to be there. I got so many people. Donice is going to be there. Who else is going to be there? It's crazy. Like, the list is just crazy, crazy. I can't even think of all these people that's going to be there. Like, it's going to be wild. It's going to be a red carpet event. Also, to let you know, I have celebrity publicists coming out. I have some hip-hop magazines coming out. I have some people that's big in the game, but they'll kill me if I say their name right now. But what they're going to be doing is coming out. They're going to be looking at the artists, you know, and checking out your game, your performance, and everything like that. And then what's going to happen is, each artist, after they perform, you know, on the stage, you guys get to go off the stage and meet this particular group of people, you know. So we're not going to have everybody rushing them at once. We're going to have each group, after they perform, meet them. So they're going to give you some good critiques and what you can work on or whatever, or what can get you to the next level, or put you maybe in contact with the right person. Because I know a lot of these artists that I'm hosting on my show have been working, and they have been working for years. And it's just time for some of y'all to get a big break. So that's my purpose of having this show, is to give you guys a big break. So that's what's going on. So, just come check us out. The tickets is going to be $20 to get into the show. $20 to get in the show. So I want everybody to be clear. We do still have a few more slots left. So if you want to get in on this show, you got to get at me this week, because everything is coming fast. Artists, be prepared to interview. Please don't come in your game banging attire. Look presentable. Know how to talk. Bring your CDs. Bring your cards, your business cards, and just be ready. And with that being said, Chris, let's go on a commercial, and then we're going to come back with our guests.
Hey, are you tired of those same old energy drinks with bad taste? Make a switch to Pit Bull Energy Drink with a guaranteed no aftertaste. Pit Bull offers more energy with ginseng and vitamins B6 and B12. With a ginger ale, lemon lime flavor, Pit Bull meets the consumer's demand for better tasting and healthier energy products with a guaranteed no aftertaste. Make a switch to Pit Bull Energy Drink.
Pitbull offers more energy with ginseng and vitamins B6 and B12. With a ginger ale, lemon-lime flavor, Pitbull meets the consumer's demand for better-tasting and healthier energy products. For more information on Pitbull energy drinks, bars, and mixes, visit their website at hiphopbev.com. That's hiphopbev.com. Online orders available at hiphopbev.com.
So many ways I can please. Hey, hey, hey.
What?
Hey, this is Melody with Wigging Out with my guest co-host is Rick Hart. You know, just a final thing I want to say about shows. You know, there's a lot of shows happening on the West Coast, but all the shows seem the same. You know what I mean? You go perform, you pay your money, you go perform, you invite some people out, that's it. What do the artists get in return? I mean, what do you guys do? A good clap, and then maybe you might exchange some business cards with somebody that probably really can't do anything for you, and then you basically go home. You know what I mean? So I'm wigging out. So Melody ain't got time for that because I know how hard these artists has been working. So we need to make some things happen. If you guys really deserve it, it's going to happen for you that night. Everything is going to, you're going to get invitations, you're gonna get sit down meetings, you're gonna get featured in magazines, you might get chosen to go to New York and perform in front of 1.5 million viewers on a New York cable network. So things should be happening for you guys with this show. That's the whole purpose of me putting this whole show together. So enough about that. Okay. We got music and strength in the house. So, you know, I want to go one by one and have you guys. How many of there is you guys?
We have about 63 active members just in this local radius. Now, how many do we have? It's at least 20-something of these people.
Really? Yeah.
Shit, I mean, we got chapters, to be honest. You know what I'm saying, man? We global with this.
And by the way, are we allowed to curse?
Yes, you are.
Oh, cool.
Uh-huh.
Fuck.
Shit.
That's important to know.
Yeah. Get that shit out of your system,
right? Get it out of your system.
Right?
Yeah. Home back.
So I have seen some of you. I've seen you perform before, and can you introduce yourself?
I'm Weapon X, probably the longest tenured member in
the
room.
That,
that means you shut up when I speak. No, I'm just kidding. This here's Master Clown Shrooms.
And
introduce
I'm the
yourself.
Youngest one, actually.
Okay, and what's your name?
What the hell?
What's he gonna do?
He's French.
My name is KT because my real name is Quatlin. It's kind of, you know, hard to say.
No one can pronounce snake. That shit.
Explain that shit.
It means snake, you know, in Aztec.
Okay.
And my name is Aguilar. And in the Mexican flag, since I'm Mexican, you know.
Oh, you
American.
Are, because you look white.
Yeah, I look Russian as fuck, but no, I'm Mexican.
You look like a date rapist.
But anyway, my name is Gael Aguilar. It means eagle.
Oh, okay.
The snake is Quetzal.
Okay. You know.
That's what's
in
up.
Mexican.
All right.
You know, you got that flag tag on you, brother?
And who else we got in the
and
group?
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Young Dirty Twine, in the spot. You know what I'm saying? MNS, RDS all day. You feel me?
So yeah, how long you been part of this whole chapter?
Oh, shit. I've been active, I think, around since 2008. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Just, you know, ran it. I did a show. I was coming out from San Diego. Mm-hmm. I ran into my boy, Black Heat, Monica Black. Still Black, you know what I'm saying? What up? Big ups. Okay. And, you know, from there, he was like, yeah, man, I like your style and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? You need to come and check out what we doing. And I was like, for sure. So from there on out, you know what I'm saying? I just actively was, you know, going to the venues and shit and doing shows and getting with the members and shit. And, you know, and they invite, you know, they just embrace me and shit. And I've been.
And Twan's really ill.
Then.
He won't admit it. Oh, he's a really modest dude. He's a really modest dude, but he's really ill.
Right now.
Don't let him fool you.
And next to you?
And I go by Renegon, a.k.a. Renegon Stradamus, the fire-breathing Wolverine, global war machine. You already know what it is. You know, I've been in music and strength for now for about around 3 years.
Okay.
I met this dude, you know, about around 4 years ago. So
okay. You don't know
who I am.
He
introduced me into the, to the whole music and strength. So yeah. So that's pretty much it.
Okay,
yeah.
So let me ask you, who put this whole chapter together?
Oh, man.
Well, actually, Music is Strength was actually started in 1997.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It actually started as a radio show.
Oh, really?
And by Shucks One and Root One. And what happened was the crew eventually got together through events that they were throwing.
Right.
So it was B-boys, DJs, a whole network, trying to kind of like what you're trying to put together now.
Okay.
Of people trying to build together and, you know, at the same time preserve the culture.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually, you know, it just kind of took off and built. And throughout the years, we've got members that continue to join. We've got members in Japan.
Oh, okay.
Got members out in San Diego.
Okay.
Yeah. We're currently building the New York chapter right now, but mm-hmm. what you see in front of you, or at least a portion of what you see in front of you, because
right.
there are many more B-boys, DJs, and MCs and graph artists involved, represent the LA chapter.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's all just taking Weapon's gorgeous New York accent. So gruff.
Okay.
So gruff.
Okay. So my friend is. You guys call him Robbery, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yes,
Robert. So anyway, he, you know, he thought this event would be like something that everybody, I guess, in your group could use. But he didn't choose everybody or everybody doesn't know about, however it goes, you know what I mean? But he saw fit to put you guys part of this whole event. Tell me, what role exactly does Robbery play with you guys?
A brother, shit. You know what I'm saying? Straight out. You know, we all brothers looking out for one another.
Family.
And that's what you do. Family, thank you. You know what I'm saying? It's like this. If I may not have the job, you know what I'm saying? I may have somebody that needs something done, and I may not be able to do that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my brother on and be like, look, okay, you engineer, they need an engineer up in here. You know what I'm saying? Come out and do this. Oh, you produce? I don't produce, but you know what? I got an event, you know, something that you can do, get some money in your pocket. So it goes way beyond this music thing, man. We real brothers, you feel me?
We all have different functions together. Like, you know, we got, like, people that DJ, people that B-boy, people that paint, people that does t-shirts, people that print. We got an entire network of different people.
It seems like a lot of companies right now, even myself, you know, I'm forming like a Wigging Out Entertainment mm-hmm. company, and it pretty much sounds like, you know, when you have a collaborate of people that can get together and make things happen, then that's definitely, you know, you want to stick with that group and you want to see each member of your group grow, you know. So just quickly, I'm going to go across and ask how long you've been in the rap game. Are you guys all rappers or R&B singers? You know,
I'm an R&B singer.
He's the comedian of the group. He's the comedian of the group.
Okay.
You feel me?
Okay. I actually do the. I did the cover of the album.
Okay. Oh.
And I spent like probably 4 or 5 hours drawing each member one by one on a big scale,
mm-hmm.
And then I put everything together to do the entire, like, album cover, so you see, like, I think it's like 25 faces in it or something.
Draw me like one of your French girls.
So that's what I'm about to say, ladies. You guys want, you know what I'm saying? Instead of taking a selfie, your boy can draw the selfie for you. He's on point with it, for real.
Okay.
He on point with it.
Yeah, all of us in the room are actually MCs, but we all each have an additional skill set
that
we contribute.
Yeah. Right.
Like he said, this guy right here is a comedian / the eyeball, you know, and he's very proud of it. He does the art.
Yeah.
Man, Twan does the some of the illest hype work in the game, man. And Renegon,
Renegon
over here.
He's our Mario, you know.
He's an engineer. You know,
I was recording with Rennie last night, and it was pleasant as usual.
thank you. Well, thank you.
He's easy to work with, and RDS, you're dope. But enough of the self love, you know. We're not here for that.
Right.
You can do that at home.
Self love at home, often.
That's too much information. But with that being said, Eric, did you have any questions for
us? Oh, yeah. Everything sounds good. I need some of those hookups. And you write about the shows, about nothing, the offer. The artists don't get nothing out of the show. But at a Rick Hart show, this is what you get. You get a, you get hit all the time on the phone, nonstop. tonight's show, I got the best act wins a trophy about this big tonight.
Nice.
Yeah. You win a trophy. You win some cash. And some studio time, period, point blank, just one winner.
What's up?
You know, and then you get the some artists that came to my shows and got wives, you know what I'm saying? You know
wives?
What I'm saying?
That's yeah. real shit.
Wives, husbands.
Ah. Yeah.
He woke up.
All the artists that's in my movie that's gonna come to the show and rap.
Congratulations to that too.
So Rick, how much does it cost to get into your show?
It just costs 10 to get in the show, and that's not that. It's free to get in the show. You just gotta pay 10 to get in the door of the club. But if you want to get paid on pay styles, if you bring 20 fans minimum, you get 50% of what you bring through the door after 20 people.
Oh.
So if you bring 20 people, you get $100. You bring 30 people, you get 150, and so on and so on. You know, and it's straight like that. So you can any given day, you can go to a Rick Hart show. You can be like, "Here my 10, go in, do your two songs," or you can show up with your whole squad. And at the end of the night, somebody gonna come and be like, "Pow, pow, pow, pow."
Shit, I'm like trying to move. Where the chicks at, Rick Hart, man? I'm trying to buy some chicks.
Look at Rick's dope ass chain.
Tonight we at the Green Turtle, 11464 nice. Whittier Boulevard.
That's what's up.
Located in Whittier. I do that like every Saturday. That's like my home base. Spot, because I've been there like for 20, not 20 years, but I've been like 15 years off and on.
Yeah.
We did Sugar Free, I think the Dog Pound been there. But the reason why I use that spot, because all the other spots, like a lot of people got a problem with how it look, but to me it's cool, it's authentic, it's old school, it's historical. People like these new clubs, but you want a new club, they want a $4,000 bar guarantee. Right. Yeah. The owner of the club not going to speak to you. The club owner not going to speak to you. If you're not drinking as quick as they expect you to drink, it's going to be a lot of bullshit. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got to worry about the traffic.
That's real.
And we straight to the point, you know what I'm saying? We don't really do the intermission music. Sometimes I do, but we straight to the point. If I got 40 MCs in the club, I'm trying to get 40 MCs on stage before the night is on.
That's what's up.
We set up at 8 o'clock. As soon as we ready, prepared to go at 9 o'clock, and as soon as the DJ ready to go, we ready for the show. But what happens during the shows, as you know, and I know, and everybody else know, the artists, they come to the show, look, waiting on somebody that's not there to come see
right.
them. You know what I'm saying? Somebody, this is what I observe. It might be 20 people in the club, right? So to me, that's enough to start a show. If you're an artist and you're just you and y'all five, and there's 20 people y'all don't know,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying? It might be five people that can take you out, follow you for the rest of your career.
That's
or you might meet one person that's in there that got a studio, like you said, a t-shirt yeah. company. So it's all just, with me, it's like, and then another thing with the showcase, I ain't on no industry thing. Like Beyonce and Lil Wayne and all these other guys, they got different deals that you got to try to keep up with. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But with me, you can have a regular job, you can be on EBT, and we're going to build up how you build up. You know what I'm saying?
Nice.
You got a CD pressed up, I'm going to get out there with you, take you door to door, house to house, hood to hood, state to state, however we got to do to make it get happen. And that's my thing.
That's what's up.
That's what's up. You know. That's what's up. Well, with that being said, is their music video okay?
Yeah. So,
what's the name of your music video? Do you guys know?
Which one is it?
Music ain't nothing to fuck with.
Ain't nothing to fuck with.
Ain't nothing to fuck with.
All right. Well, let's go.
Running.
Call me an asshole, I'll take it as a compliment.
No mics are written, it's just vibes off the tap. MC squaring off our corner blocks like who wanna be box. Remember hip hop, let us jog your memory. Music is straight team, kick chemistry like methamphetamines. Can't stand these rappers lying through their teeth. You know that bullshit don't get no play in this Raj Sharif. I'm super dope like Slinger Kane by the old dog. My new name should be Bogart, I go so hard.
Listen here, we don't care about your new school kids. Your corny ass hooks on your YouTube hits. I don't give a damn bitch about your Instagram pics. All your Twitter followers, they can lick my damn dick. Put mucus in my rhyme so my shit can sound sick. Snatch a nigga out his ride, then strip it down quick. You can move lips like a slut that a suck dick. But music is strength, ain't nothing to fuck with.
And strength ain't nothing to fuck with.
Yeah.
That's
okay, look. So I'm noticing you guys are looking at your own video and you guys are really in tune to what's going on. But good job. Who produced that whole video?
That was through oh my god.
That was with Nestor Valle with Nocturnal Productions.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Thank you so much, brother.
Yeah. And if you to my audience out there, viewers, listeners, if you want to talk to these guys, we got about 10 minutes left. The number is 323-965-1600. Again, the number is 323-965-1600. So I'm just wondering, what do we expect to see from you guys when you come to the Weekend Out West Coast Holiday Jam? Because we changed it.
You can see a guy that raps in four languages.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Who's that?
That'd be me.
Come on, yeah, give us something. I do 16 bars in four languages.
Go ahead.
You're doing, man, Buster. Yeah.
I want to mix them together that way.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Mix them together.
All right. I took the mic to kill. Hip hop jiu-jitsu, I break your concept, gun baranak temo. Antayuri Jesus Russian jitsu, dig him tellement ouf mec, que tu t'en shitsu, subite no punch la slam dunk. Yon kakuku go de hip hop when I'm drunk. Hue puta no jode mi rima son palazos. Hasta en cuatro idiomas te agarro a putazos. Samurai no kuni de tatake, makita MC ga sepuke, matake, daremo kakatenai. La perfection no s'obtient certainement pas sans travail. I got the magic flow, G, Kuroshiano yo. Ni ore no buki ga ore no chikara ore no chikara ga kotoba no koncho. It jams like a pistol, click click bang bang. Je représente pour ma clique, je représente pour mon gang. Représente par ma squadra. On vient foutre le boxe en ta quadra. Ma jide, Tokyo no match ide. Underground hip hop shikanai. Okan enakte motuze kiruze. Yonga kuyeruze. Mimi kase kure okite. Soshite odote. Fuck that. For the goldie girls only do what it can. You wanna fuck with me, huh? Wakara.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Masterpiece.
That's the first time we ever had something like that done on the Weekend Out show. Can somebody come in and do the same thing he just did? can't anybody.
Go loco with my vocals, like Los Lobos. Ha, king, king, corn, chon, 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 chon. I came through, I busting the flow like my joke.
Eventually, it just all sounds like Star Wars dialogue.
That was great, though. That was really dope.
That was dope.
Yeah, like,
I've never even seen him do that before.
Really?
He's usually the quiet one. So
really?
But look at you.
Yeah. Wigging out.
Did you guys bring a song for us? Did anybody bring?
What do you got, Weapon?
I believe that Robbery, he didn't shoot nothing. I mean, I got a copy of the album on me, but
we got that shit. But put it on.
Just put a beat on.
Let us hear one song.
We can do that too. You know
it's an actual physical copy, so I don't know.
Just sleep the CD and let him play a track, man.
Okay, which track do you guys prefer us to play?
You know, I'm going to say two, but I'm biased because I'm on it.
All right, let's just hit him with that then. Hit him with Body Slam.
Most people here.
Body Slam?
Body Slam.
Everybody agree, Body Slam?
Yeah.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Let's do it. Okay.
Elephants on the
stage. And, you know, and then once we play Body Slam, I want you guys to all come back. Give us your Instagram, your Facebook, your social medias, and... Hey, we can't wait to see you December 6th.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. Shout out to Surname Black, Young Casper, Robbery,
K-Dot,
some of the members that couldn't be here today to represent with us, but they're just as responsible, if not even more, for the work put into for this
compilation. I'm responsible.
And then just a little word, because my family's in France. And,
Man.
Okay.
And just a quick, you know, thing, you know, I just want to say... Fuck extremism. Everything, you know, should be peace instead of going to war. A little prayer for my family over there and everybody that lives over
there. Likewise, my cousin.
Likewise.
For sure. For sure. Okay.
And big up to Luzine.
All right. So we're going to go to Body Slam and then we're going to end it with you guys.
And you do know that?
Good.
Now we get down. Body Slam. Put the motherfucker on the ground. Body Slam. Bet you ain't fucking with us now. Body Slam. We the hell is that surround? How we get down?
Get down.
Put the motherfucker on the ground. Body Slam. Bet you ain't fucking with us now. Body Slam. We the hell is that surround?
You beware when the lion's starting to run. Sights like the Mayans charting the sun. Hypothetically, a medically, a miracle cure. The vaccine to this waxing, lyrical pure. Illicit, explicit, audible drugs. Slang it came for your brain, a methodical thug. With a brain for business, cause the game relentless. So I'm constantly spitting while I train for fitness. Murdering tracks, never framed a witness. Cause I want all the credit, taking aim to get this. Eyes on the prize, the starving artist. Spit a verse so sharp, it'll carve a novice. Till he whittles away, I belittle a slave. Amateurs for display in the middle of the day. It's the A-double-S-H-O-L-E. Slicing uninvited guests with the hotel key. The art of war, artifacts to explore. File an axe, double sword, we attack one accord. Armed propaganda, assassination campaign. Hit a moving target from the window of a moving plane. Fight atop a train, I'm the last action hero. Computer chip experiments and planet while it fetal. Position felt the pinching of a 9-inch needle. Slowly pushing nanonites into my cerebral. Battling polarities beyond good and evil. To that apex predator, I'm Elohim Regal. Stellar beam, see you on the travel like Smeagol. Gollum inside, I'm lost angels, take cathedral. Me, myself, and I, I'm like the last three amigos. I'm the life of pie, perfect circle with my peoples. Perfect weapon, lethal, injections right beneath you. 30,000 feet, blast peak, bound to sweep you. In the ground, you walk like the fans, private boss. I'm holding gold bars, general, lone star. Elephant skin, woolly mammoth backbone. Know you rappers slack balls like dice with strap-ons.
How we get down?
Get down!
Put the motherfucker on the ground.
Body Slam.
Bet you ain't fucking with us now.
Body Slam.
I'm too short fused to move, cause my pops used to yell a lot like new rappers. So who's after my tools? After my tools, blast your blast faster than two ratchets dooming, but who gets ya? So fast you think I'm rapping on beat, but the flow's so precise, it's like the beat's tapping on me. The spit match the kick in the hi-hat, just like the kick smash to fit with a fly hat. You like the 2Z, you two-speed, your motive is local, my motion is logo. Yo, I train tracks to move me, my style is unprovoked violence. Silence you with hundreds of puncture pokes under your throat, I'm smiling. Get violated for Wiley, be put to sleep trying to see me like the insides of your eyelids.
The chicks say I'm more fly. Hit you with a flying more tight. Kick your bones thick through each side. Ooze and ahs, ooze from the jaws of confusing. Lava spews my saliva juices. We the true undisputed abusers. The music go boom is dynamite like we fuse these fuses. How we get down?
Get down!
Put the motherfucker on the ground.
Body slam.
That you ain't fucking with
us. Right. Body, 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 body,
body slam.
We the illness that's around.
Body slam.
All right. All right. That's tight. You know, that, and I love how you guys all get along. Before you give out your social medias and give your shout outs and stuff, you guys said this is like a membership, like a chapter, right? So I want to know, what do Melody got to do to get into this membership of this chapter? And Rick Hart, too.
We all take a blood oath, slice open. Together, we are now one, blood brothers together. Never sealed until death.
That's what I won't be doing. Okay?
La cosa nostra.
One got a little blunt open and one got to roll it up.
We require a virgin sacrifice.
That's what you got to do.
It's a sacrifice.
Are you guys serious?
No.
Nah,
is there
I mean,
a membership fee?
Honestly, you know what I'm saying? Man, listen, if you mess with us, man, we mess with you. I mean, we mess with people regardless, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. We just spread the love like that, honestly. We real humble. Thank you, brother. Like, we real humble despite the fact, you know what I'm saying, man, we love what we do. I mean, we really is out here like we like battling, you know what I'm saying, like some Chinese masters or something like that. Like,
that's
when we
all
approach
hip-hop's
the stage
about
and shit,
anyway.
You know what I'm saying?
It's
I mean, we come
sharing
at it to the utmost, like, you know what I'm saying, each individual. I think in our own self, every time, and with my brothers, I can speak for myself and my brothers, I think every time we in the studio, we always trying to write to the point where it's like, can't nobody mess with the shit I'm saying, or you know what I'm saying, like, can't nobody, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And when it comes together, it's beautiful, you know what I'm saying? So right. I think it's like we all have strengths, you know what I'm saying? We bring it to the table and just make it one strong ass table, so
right,
you know what I'm saying? But as far as membership, you know what I'm saying, if you mess with us, we mess with you, you know, that's
okay.
How it is, straight
okay.
Out.
And one other question, when you guys come and perform, how many people do you expect to come out and see you?
Shit, I'm hoping like about 100. I'm hoping. Peoples, listen up.
I mean,
you know
just
what I'm
your group alone. I'm just your group alone. How many people do you expect to come out and see you?
We're going to have free donuts if that helps.
Okay, well, you know what, would that be?
Oh, okay.
You want to answer?
You know what? Check this out. You know what I'm saying? Y'all come out December 6th. You know what I'm saying? Check out Wiggin' Out Radio Extravaganza with Christmas. You know what I'm saying?
It's
check
West
it out.
Coast.
You know what I'm saying?
West Coast.
Coast. Yeah, tell them, Melody.
Jam.
That's
oh,
what's up. Y'all come out. You know what I'm saying?
I'll add
you
this.
Know, we try and bring 20 at the minimum. You know what I'm saying? Family
yeah.
and friends and stuff like that. But we need y'all support and love, not only for Music and Strip, but definitely for Melody, Rick Hart, everybody that's there. You know what I'm saying? Put it together, man. Come out, show some love and support. You know what I'm saying? For real.
Yeah. I'll add this to answer your question, really. Music and Strength, I know we refer to it as a chapter, a membership, but this is really a family. These mm-hmm. are really my brothers, and the females that we do have as a part of the crew, they are my sisters.
Okay.
And we call each other off and on, even outside of music.
Okay.
So, you know, you're talking about being down, you know, if you family, then we embrace you. If you're about preserving the culture, then, you know, we fuck with you.
We can work together, okay. Basically.
All right. Well, with that being said, gentlemen, I really, really thank you guys for being on the show. One, just quick as you can, please give your name and your social medias. Quickly.
All you guys need to do is just Google Master Clown Shrooms. Love you.
Every single social media I got is under the Weapon X MC. To add additional to that real quick, the whole crew is Music Strength LA on all social media.
Okay.
Straight out.
KOATLONE is my Instagram.
Okay.
And then you can find me on Facebook just by Jorge and then putting KOATL just right after.
Okay.
That's it.
Yeah, they'll remember
it
that.
It came with
yeah.
the Mac shit, yeah. Jorge.
Yeah.
They're writing that down right now.
So you can find us at all social media websites at Rhyme Disciples. We're the only ones with that name, Rhyme Disciples. You can find
how
us
you
on
spell
anything
that?
Instagram, Twitter,
yeah,
Facebook.
How do you spell that, Rennie?
Huh?
How do you spell it?
R H Y M E D I S C I P L E S.
Okay, because everybody don't know how to spell. Okay.
And all you ladies, you know what I'm saying?
Grammar
hit me
point.
Up, you know what I'm saying? Straight out. Antoine Foxell, you feel me? Pierre Antoine de Foxell, check me out. You know what I'm saying? Man, for real, we accepting all. We ain't got no types. Feel me?
All Okay, great. I believe I'll be seeing you guys not only December 6th, but I'm also working on a project with some of your team members for a show December 13th at the Airliners, too. Okay. So, you know, we'll be working more with each other. But my guest co-host, Rick Hart, I really appreciate you. Can you give out your social medias?
Yeah, Facebook, Richard Baker. Spell it just like it is. Richard Baker on Facebook. You can hit me up, 213-924-1902, or Instagram, Meal Tickets All Day. That's it. M-I-L-L, Tickets All Day.
That's what's it. Get a meal.
Yeah. Wow. Get them now.
Right.
Get
them. And I'm Melody Allen, the host of Wiggin' Out Radio, where entertainment and hip-hop happens. I appreciate everybody coming out. I appreciate the love I've been getting for 2 weeks. I appreciate everybody just wanting to be part of this show. It's crazy, from celebrities to independent artists to indie artists. Love you all. Thank you, and much love.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Ma'am. Everybody.
You having us.
Thank y'all for having us out. That's what's up.
You have to do when that's the truth. And when your music's international, they ask for you. Heavyweight, crack up the avenue, examine you. Put you in the water like the salmon do. We animals and we can handle you. We body slamming you. We planning to give you a lot of beef and a soup. Plan a swoop down your chimney like Santa do. Gift rapping. Soon as this shit get cracking, the kids snapping. With big action, I'ma get clapping. Paralyze a nigga to get the standing ovation. No playing, no faking. I stalk with Maya Angelou. Patience, I rise. And when you think that you took me down, Black will forever surround you, my nigga. Look around. These punk niggas trying to keep they rap. You get cut like a record to my DJ Chucks.
I'm a product and not fucking just stating in trippy states. Just state what the hippies take. Sit up in my minute, made it. With all the parents hate a bit to make the kids relate the feed and propaganda till their love for you just dissipates. Shrooms up on the dinner plate, they listen to me now. The real deal, claiming swag, you can't even freestyle. Suburban bitch with pretty hair, rocking Ninja Turtle shirts. I still sit more ferocious, yeah, hip hop and shit has gotta hurt. So lift your skirt, I'ma chuckle while abusing you. My fist so deep, and you, my knuckles scrape the uvula. Nothing I can do for you, but who's me to just use the drugs? And truly, these boomers do it for league until the truth just looms above. Rap Salinger, reclusive, a fever file. A douche for the people, music conducive to screaming loud. So take offense, cause I believe you'll be butt hurt when I get more kids stoned than Medusa at a Bieber concert.
Now we get down.
Get down.
Put that motherfucker on the ground. That you ain't fucking with us now. We the hell is that surround? Now we get down. Put that motherfucker on the ground. That you ain't fucking with us now. We the hell is that surround?